Malaysia is looking to update its data protection laws to prevent data breaches. Communications and Multimedia Minister Gobind Singh said the law has to be on par with European Union's General Data Protection Regulation, as data breaches nowadays not just occur locally, but stretch across globally.
And I said to them, we have to start recognizing that we are dealing with a different genre altogether, different genre altogether. Ordinarily, you allow something to happen, then you investigate, and then of course if there's an offence committed, you take action against the person who's committed the offence. But when we talk about data breach, you cannot wait for it to happen, and then allow it to carry on happening, then take action. Because by the time you take action, there will be catastrophic damage done. So the approach has to change. We have to put in place a system by which we know that we can regulate things so that these breaches don't happen to begin with. There must be obligations on part of both the person using the data and also the person providing the data. So we have to look at it from that angle. And of course, we have to find ways by which we can stop a breach almost immediately before it gets out, of course, before it gets out of hand and builds itself into something that we cannot control, which will damage people personally in terms of their reputations and otherwise.
Gobind said that at a forum titled The Future of Digital Advertising in a Privacy First World on Thursday. He said the ministry is also looking to work with other ASEAN countries to develop a framework on data protection.